Hi, my name is Tin. I vote because... My name is Tin, or Tin Man. I'm from Vietnam. I grew up in Los Angeles, and I came here when I was 10 years old. So my parents and I came. We're a first-generation immigrant, but I always felt like I was American from the start, and to be in the U.S. is kind of a dream. I got into dancing when I was 18 years old. Breaking changed my life. I found a way to express myself, an outlet, and it really helped me through tough times, and it helped connect me to myself and the people around me. Growing up in Vietnam, very early on, I was put into being aware of corruption. My dad went to the labor camps because he tried to flee the country. And in Vietnam, we don't have votes. Like, it's very hard to get any real change. Not to say that it's easy here. Voting is just the tip of the iceberg in terms of making a positive change. It's a great start, though, because it's accessible to everyone. When I vote, I think this is my choice. And it's kind of the same when I dance in a cypher. You know, I break, so in the cypher format, everyone can go, but not everyone goes, right? It's kind of like voting. Everyone can vote, or a very large number, it's accessible to a lot of people. Same thing with dance. Like, if you're standing in the circle, everyone's the same. Why? It's because it's the circle. Like, there's no beginning and end to the circle. Everyone is the same in the circle. And yes, there are people who are better skilled, but everyone has a voice in that circle. And you can choose to participate in that circle. And a lot of times, not participating is because of fear. And I think it's the same with voting. So in a way, voting and dance is very similar. If you want to get down, you have to want to get down. And the want has to be more than the fear of looking stupid. I vote because I can really make a difference. I can really make a difference with something so small. It takes like 10 minutes, it takes 15 minutes to do the thing. Like, you can get it mailed to your house. That's really groundbreaking, because what did we have before that? We just got one guy who's like, we're going this way, and no one can say anything. But now together we can say, hey, we're going this way. But we also have the ability to discuss it with each other and say, hey, maybe this way's not good. I think it's a miracle. That system is a miracle. It's so not perfect, but it's like a miracle. Hi, my name is Tin. I vote because I can really make a difference.